After moving to a new city and being an introvert, your mom gives you a special present for your birthday to cheer you up. Inside the box, you find a doll that is heavily popular. You start to play with it, and bad things start to happen. Like your cat dying, a person's head in your room. What would you do? In today's video, I'm going to tell you different ways on how to beat the killer robot doll, Chucky, in the 2019 remake, Child's Play. Comment down below and tell me, how would you beat Chucky? I want to hear some interesting takes on how would you beat Chucky. We start with the toy company that produced Chucky, Caslin. The founder of Caslin, Henry Caslin, describes your new best buddy. During the production, one of the workers daydreams and gets slapped by the boss. After getting slapped by the boss, he starts screaming at him. After the boss leaves, the worker removes the safety protocols and implements a chip inside the buddy doll. The next scene, we see the worker falling to his death. We pick up with Karen, Andy's mom, at her job at Zedmart. Karen talks with a customer who was upset that his buddy doll was Ginger, in which he wanted a blonde one. The blonde one will be coming with Buddy 2, which we will talk about later. Andy's mom arrives home and sees f***ing Jack Black. Jack Black from School of Rock.
And the writing was written on the stone.
Karen opens up the door to her apartment and sees Andy and tells him to unpack all his boxes. Andy and his mom get into a little argument about him trying to make new friends. The next day, Karen is working and a lady tells Karen that she wants to return a buddy doll whose eyes turn red. Karen then goes into the back and talks to her boss and asks what happens to damage returns. Karen takes the doll by blackmailing her boss. Andy arrives home seeing his mom and Shane. Later during the day, Karen gives him an early birthday present. After seeing a meme with the buddy doll on Andy's phone, Andy received the buddy doll from Karen. Andy unboxes the doll and connects it to his phone. The buddy starts to move, and you could tell it starts to glitch a little. The doll starts to speak and ask Andy. Chucky asks Andy what's his name. Andy responds with Andy. And then Chucky asks, what's his name? And then Andy tells him Han Solo. The doll starts to glitch out and says, Andy shows Chucky different drawings that he made. And during the night, Andy wakes up and sees Chucky staring at him. The next day, Andy and Chucky is playing a board game. While playing, Andy drops a piece on the floor, and when he tries to pick it up, the cat scratches him. Andy tells Chucky that the cat scratched him. When Andy goes to get a band-aid, we see Chucky look down at the cat, and his eyes turn red. Andy comes back in the room and sees Chucky choking the cat. Okay, now that's a major red flag. If you see any doll choking the cat, I advise you to get rid of it. After seeing that, we don't know what else the doll is capable of doing. He could copy different movements from any human. We saw him trying to copy the movement that Andy made when he slammed the knife down. While in the hallway, Andy tries to tell Chucky to make a scary face. While in the process, two kids walk by with their dog. The dog barks at Chucky, and we all know dogs can sense evil. While Andy and his friends are watching Leatherface, Chucky learns different things from it. Chucky then walks to the kitchen and grabs a knife. Chucky walks back to them with the knife and is ready to start stabbing them. Andy tackles Chucky, but Chucky slices him in the arm. The next day, we see Chucky hovering over the cat. Andy then takes Chucky and puts him in the garbage. At night, Chucky reappears in Andy's room. Now that is one creepy thing. Chucky scares Shane, and Shane brings Chucky to Andy's room and throws him down. Chucky watches Shane being angry to Andy. Chucky sneaks into Shane's car. While Shane is singing up Christmas lights, Chucky messes up the ladder and Shane falls and breaks his ankle. Chucky starts the lawnmower, which goes in Shane's direction, which the lawnmower kills him. The next morning, Andy wakes up and sees Shane's head on his dresser. I don't know. Andy makes a plan to trap Chucky to take him down. They take out Chucky's battery and throw him in the garbage. Jack Black discovers Chucky and takes him down into his laboratory. It's not really a laboratory, it's just his room, I guess. I don't know. After Chucky is fixed, Chucky kills him with the help of connected to different technology made from Caslin. Chucky takes over the car which the detective's mom is in and toys with her by making her swerve the car and do all that stuff, but then he finally kills her. During the Buddy 2 launch, the boss becomes the mascot and gets stabbed. Chucky connects to all the Caslin devices and starts to terrorize everyone. Chucky kills multiple people. During the attack, Andy and his friends find a way out, but Andy stays back to help his mom. While in the process to free her, Chucky and Andy gets into a fight, and Andy saves his mom and stabs Chucky. And then Chucky pops up and gets shot by the detective. Karen goes boss mode and rips Chucky's heads off clean. and a fatality win. I'm just kidding. Okay, now that we're done with the recap, we can discuss, finally, on how to beat Chucky. There are plenty of ways on how to create a virus. You can create a virus using Python, Notepad, and C++. With the virus, you could take over the system and shut it down. There are a lot of different viruses that we could create. So either way, Chucky's going down. We could also hack Chucky. Chucky is a buddy doll, which uses technology for everything. In the movie, they talk about the cloud in which Chucky could use to access different things and learn simple functions. So we can possibly hack that cloud system. We can make him learn different things to easily shut him down. And if we had the cloud, we could possibly make him learn the safety protocols, or maybe able the safety protocols. And the last thing that could defeat Chucky in Child's Play 2019 is the USB killer. In the beginning of the movie, we see Andy connect his phone with Chucky via USB. So if he has a USB in Chucky, all we have to do is get the USB killer, which can instantly kill Chucky. The USB is modified to deliver an electrical surge that could damage or destroy hardware when the USB is inserted. So that could easily defeat Chucky. Thank you guys for watching. If you want more how to beat, comment down below on which ones you want to see. Anyway, I'm KW Films, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.
You are my buddy until the...